Hello everybody, my name is Zach, aka The Weather Gamer, bringing you another episode of Retro Reactivated Mario Sunshine Edition. I didn't do that right, so... Mario, do the kickflip. And we're out. Thank you. Okay, so we're gonna get the rocket nozzle here, which is a necessity in order to beat this level. And we're going to... keep working on trying to beat this game. Okay, there is a red coin over here. So I thought there'd be one. Alright. So we got this red coin. Nope, missed. Okay. There we go. Yeah, I know there's two over here, but I shall deal with it. Wow, that was trippy. That is very trippy. Work it around. Go away, spiders. Oh, that's cool. There we go, okay. Or not. No, please. Come on, Mario. Oh, really? There we go. Okay. That's where I needed to get. Two? Come on, Mario. Where'd my little leaf go? Going over here. Yeah, that's what I thought. There's the star. Okay. We're just gonna walk our tightrope when we need to. Yahoo! Okay, that's four. Okay, can't quite reach that. Alright, so we can't quite reach. Come over here. We turn the camera so we're nice and oriented. There we go. Come over here, where the three coins are telling me to go. And now we get ourselves oriented. Good job, Mario. Come here. Red coins. Oh, really? Okay, I need to go find my other nozzle, because this rocket nozzle just ain't cutting it. I need to go find the actual, like, blue nozzle. So hang on for a second. Back. Because this just doesn't seem right. Why else would they put the balloon house up here too? So I'm gonna go over here and take a look and see what sort of shenanigans I find over here. Okay, I see them all. Oh, missed. Okay. Okay, well, I kind of have an idea what I need to do now, and we'll do that. I just need to land on the wires, and one by one, I'll get them. I'm gonna have to watch out, because I'm sure there's gonna be little gusty gusts that try to knock me off. This will let me get out to this one. I refuse, Mario. Good boy. Good plumber. Okay. And the last one should be got it. And there it is. Okay, we got this. I knew if I just settled down and thunk about it. That thing's chasing me. Okay. Well, doesn't matter. I got them all. There we go. Now we just run back up the windmill here. And now, this should be it for Bianco Hills. It's 8, not 7. 8 levels, not 7. And then Bianco Hills is complete. You know, as much as this game made me rage last month when I was recording, I'm now having fun because I'm starting to get better. Come here, you. Got it. Just back her on in. Nice. Nice, 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 nice. Yes, save and exit. Okay. Yeah, I know. The lighthouse. One more time, just to check to make sure Bianco Hill is done. Yes. So I'm just going back in here so I can go back to Delfina Plaza. So we're officially done with Bianco Hills. Bianco Hills! So I'm gonna go clean up this lighthouse so it stops telling me to go clean up the lighthouse. I'm coming to clean up the... I'm coming. There is a Toad just mushroom. Comes the lighthouse. And a clean toad is a happy toad. I remember where the lighthouse leads to. Gelato Beach. Well, we'll do this in the next episode. So thank you guys for watching, and I'll see you guys next time.